My dad said something to me after the divorce. He said every soldier has two families. Those you raise, and those you raise hell with. I've spent 8 days here. 8 days commanding a squad I wasn't ready to lead. 8 days watching my men, my family, kill, be killed. 8 days wishing it would stop.
Baker! You okay, Baker?
I never asked to be squad leader, but I had no choice. Now I've got 13 soldiers under my command. 13 men depending on me to make the right decisions and not get them killed. 13 families relying on me to bring their husbands and sons home. 13. 13 is not a lucky number.
Stand up! Hook up! Check your equipment! Remember, this squad sticks together! Once you hit the ground, I'll make it! Sound off!
14 okay!
13 okay! 12 okay!
3 and 10!
Let's get the hell out of here!
We gotta jump, son!
We wait for the green light!
We wait any longer, there won't be a fucking green light!
Baker! Stand in the door!
I never asked to be squad leader.
All your gear.
Oh, shit. Take my 45 and shoot anything that's wearing gray.
Um den brauchen wir uns, glaube ich, keine Sorgen mehr zu machen.
Ob da noch mehr sind?
There's a couple of houses here. I'm gonna try and figure out where the hell we are. I don't know where the hell we are, but I sure as shit don't want to stay here with all these crowds about. Let's move, Baker.
German army will show up. There'll be plenty of time to reminisce later.
Anybody know where we are?
No idea.
I'll find out. Stay put. Hello. Je suis American. Americans. What town is this? Any of y'all know French? I can't understand a goddamn word she's jabbering.
I speak a bit, sir.
Then get your ass over here, son.
Pouvez-vous
New deer, oh, new song. She says we're just northeast of St. Mary Glees.
Damn it! Well, we're headed in the wrong direction. I'm gonna see if I can gather some more guys. Y'all head that way, through the gate, and link up with anyone else you find as you head east. Stay alive. That's an order.
You really start to notice the quirks a person has when you think he might be dead in a week. I remember the first time I saw Leggett. He was in the breakfast tent. He was cutting a hard-boiled egg into small pieces with a knife. Like ham. It occurred to me at this point I'd never in my 23 years of existence seen a man cut an egg into slices like that. I don't know why I remember that.
There's an AA gun over there. We have to take it out.
Are you gonna pay for that? You just broke her damn gate.
Like it? Shove a sock in it.
Still some alive. What do we do?
There's nothing we can do.
But Sarge!
Keep moving, Leggett!
Take it out. No time!
Shots at me!
Wir werden alle sterben! Mich hat's erwischt!
He's down! I think that's all of them.
Baker! Disable that gun with some TNT! Can't stop duress now. The 4ID is coming up through Utah Beach. And there are Germans all over that area. Let's move!